Well, well, well. Hello, darling. Good to see you, darling. You have everything you need?
Yeah, sure.
Then let us start this show.
Forgive me, everybody. I'm just so excited about tonight.
Mother.
I must admit, very nice.
Yeah?
Is that your bar mitzvah tuxedo?
I don't think I was this
tall.
Portly.
Oh, is it big? Is it fitting well?
Huh? It's okay. When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say,
thank you.
and let die. Live and let die. Okay, darling. How would you like to proceed?
There's something very surreal about this show.
Yeah?
For some reason, I don't know why.
Well, it's the 100th show.
Yeah.
It's the show number. We've done 100 shows. I forgot my mic. You're making me all nervous.
I wasn't with you on all of them. I had a few
illnesses. A couple of illnesses?
I was in the hospital.
You like to brag about such a thing?
Well, no, but I couldn't make it.
You couldn't make it?
Yeah, you seem to make them all.
Well, if someone's not here, then I guess we really don't have a show now, do we?
Well, you do take off for like a holiday or something.
We took off for some holidays. We took off about for like 8 weeks or something.
We almost had balloons tonight, but we couldn't find anybody that would want to donate. So Larry just...
Balloons are like 60 cents each and $1.50 if you inflate them with helium.
Yeah, so Larry decided to...
I made our own. Show number 100. All right. So we're low budget on this show, but we make do. We don't need plastics and whatnot.
And you didn't want to blow up the balloon yourself because you thought it would be hard.
Well, sometimes I put a little powder on there and stuff. You inhale that stuff.
But you've got a lot of hot air.
Bing. So
probably expected me to blow them up.
Expected you to blow them up?
Yeah.
That would take forever, huh?
Maybe. But you could have used that thing.
I could have used it.
Or you could have gone to a gas station.
Yeah, I don't want to stick that on there. What if I have to re-blow it and put my mouth on there?
Well, we don't think about it.
All these techniques. I try to think ahead, you know. So shall we start this 100th show? Oh, boy. You're going to try to bring our A game with this one, okay? Because you don't put a tux on every night, you know what I'm saying?
I can't promise that I'll.
You're sounding kind of there. You're a little bit with me.
I'm a little better.
Try to stay with me.
Yeah.
Don't leave me.
Well, I'm here physically.
Ladies and gentlemen. It's more than just that weekly time again. It's more than just party time in the Carp House. What's up? It's the 100th show of the Carp Family Show. So sit back and relax with some snacks. Get ready for a whole lot of dressed up fun and excitement with the Carp Family Show number 100 and the Carp Family Band. So without any further ado...
I wonder if your brother's watching tonight.
He's probably watching. He won't miss a tuxedo show. Okay. Without any further ado...
Okay. I wish he could let us know he's there.
Yeah, I wish he would chime in and say hi or I like
or
it once in a while.
Ring the phone.
God forbid he should say I like it or, you know...
Yeah, he could ring the phone once.
Well, we don't want to interrupt the 100th show. Unless he wants to say something.
Well, I don't know.
He wants to give us a few kind words or something.
Nice. He's usually sleeping now.
Someone's got to take him over and put them over their knee and just smack his little hiney and teach him some manners and some lessons because somehow it lost a generation, their mother.
Now, where were we? Oh, let's...
Let's do our opener here,
right? Yeah. Mama Sandra is the one who sings all the songs that you know. She's got lots of personality and she is the star of the show. Larry plays piano and bass to frame it to flow. While little bro Howie lays it down on the drums and makes it all grow. Some fans go out to eat, I've seen them. Mine likes to keep a beat, which is sometimes more fun. Others just hit the park to play some ball. Certainly saves money. I hope understand why I think my fam is so grand. When you put us all together, you got the Clark Family Band.
I just wish you could play a little softer, because I can't hear myself.
Really?
Yeah, maybe my ears are clogged.
Okay, I don't know why. I turned it up a little more.
I know.
Piano-wise, because it was getting a little low.
Don't.
Maybe I hit the...
Yeah, keep the piano a little lower so I can hear myself.
Okay. When your singer makes demands, well, what do you do?
You gotta follow them.
Okay. I was watching, you know who's a very fine singer? I noticed I was watching Seth MacFarlane, actually. He sings very nicely. You know him?
No, who's Seth MacFarlane?
A nice voice for singing.
Really?
Yeah. He's the one that does all the Family Guy impersonations.
I don't think I've seen that.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV. But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a new, something simply new. Citizens and nations laugh and cry. He's a Family Guy. Something like that. Did that by heart there. I don't remember it, but yeah, he's got a lot of those voices. And his voice is nice and open because he does all those voices. He's got the wide range. Giggity, 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 giggity. Like, you know, that kind of voice. And there's the high-pitched ones and the low-pitched ones. So then when he sings, it's like this nice round sound. And he's got good time. He swings nice.
Well, who are we saying goodbye to tonight?
I don't think anyone died.
Oh, yes, they did.
Somebody died?
Yeah.
Who?
You don't know any. We were listening to the
What news. Happened? What happened?
Well, Ivana Trump.
Oh, Ivana Trump.
Ivana Trump, she fell down the stairs.
How'd she fall down the stairs?
Well, we don't know what happened to her.
Really?
She had an accident.
She had a stroke or something?
I don't know if that's what happened.
She had a drink in her hand, right? A coffee? I heard she got a coffee.
Oh, I didn't know about
Something
that.
Something spilled, but it didn't spill at the top. It spilled from the... Huh?
James,
we did that last week.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
You're repeating deaths now. It's okay. Yeah. So Ivana Trump, huh? Okay. Didn't know her very well there, to see her, didn't know of her much. Any song would be related to her in any way? No? Okay. Well, then my condolences to the family.
Maybe Sorry, diamonds are a girl's best friend, but I don't know it.
Kiss on the hand might be quite confidential, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. You know the rest?
No.
Okay. What else? I noticed that someone gave me an idea for a character. I heard that there's someone called some Mexicans Taco. Is that true?
I don't know what that means.
I heard that, so I came up with this new character. Hello. Hola. Hola, Mrs. Carp, how are you doing? My name is Tomas Alberto Caliente Olivo. They call me Taco, for short. How are you doing, Mrs. Carp?
Very well.
You're doing very nice, huh?
Yes.
You look very, very nice.
Thank you.
I like your red outfit. It goes nicely with your son's black outfit. You know, it makes you stand out.
I know you wanted me to wear a tuxedo, but I... couldn't handle
that. Well, I don't know what I feel like doing. Taco over here doesn't really matter what, doesn't care what you wear. You can wear anything you want. I'm happy with that. And how about we do some Mexican songs now from my homeland? Uh,
Isn't that the part that goes?
That's I chop the acres. I'm the wrong one. Special song for you, Mrs. Garb, because Taco must come through, you know? I like it with mariachis in the center of the square, Mexico City, you know, they all come out, everything very nice. I get you some arroz con pollo, I know you love that, with the rice and the beans, and the platanos fritos, and
the maduros. That you made.
Oh, yeah?
A little bit.
You like my dish?
I don't like the yuca. I'm not eating it.
Oh, I made special yuca.
It's too hard.
I didn't make no mojito, no mojito, because I don't want to get you all excited, you know, but I give it to you straight, you know?
But the rice was very tasty.
Yeah, oh, yeah, rice and beans, my specialty, you know. Let's see, how did this one go? Alberto Caliente Oliva Taco.
Oliva is the name of our friends.
That's where I took it from.
Oh, okay. That was clever.
I think of all those little details. Oliva might not be as, you gotta check which country it's from. I didn't check which country, because I know they're not, they're Cuban.
Yes.
And Oliva might not be a Mexican name.
No.
Caliente, I threw in there because it's just hot and tacos usually hot. To bring it close to home. Tomas, that might be from Spain. Spain? Tomas.
You have to play Spain.
Spain, I'm going to play Spain for June.
When you wear a tuxedo, you must play Spain.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Well, then I'm going to have to find something.
Ladies and gentlemen, Larry's going to play Spain.
Oh, Spain time. okay. Let's see here. I got to get a little style here. Everybody needs style, you know. Everybody needs some style. Oh. Okay, you ready? Here we go. It's time to take it to Spain. To Spain. Still in Spain. My piano is very soft and I don't know why.
You can make it louder now.
Thank you.
mistake. And I'll tell you
why do you always over compliment me? Sound like the job of a mother.
No, not one. I didn't see one. What do you call it? Not a mistake.
Whatever. Yeah.
Whatever, nothing.
How do my fingers look? They look like they're like in place or a little floppy all over the place.
You gotta take care of your hands, though. I think you got rough.
Rough hands. I made sure I took manicured myself before I came out.
Oh, you did?
Along with the tux. I even sprayed my hair a little with a little gel. Well,
you should go for a manicure. Have somebody give you a manicure.
No,
but I'll tell you what that
I
just,
do. I'm all self-contained.
But I'll tell you what that just got you.
What?
We're going for something to eat.
They'll
be my witnesses.
So, yeah, they'll be my witnesses.
And you'll wear your tuxedo.
I'm going to wear my tuxedo out to dinner?
Yes.
Why do you always have to put a restriction on
everything? Well, because it's a celebration.
I thought you'd taking me out for dinner.
Well, it's not going to be exactly dinner. It'll be a little
But in order to get the dinner, I have to wear a tuxedo?
Yeah, because you look so nice. And I'm going to go like this.
Okay, what happened to a gown? I thought you were going to wear a nice gown.
Well, I have no patience.
No patience for a gown?
I'd have to go looking. We'll wait for the 200th show.
200th? Eastern song for you, just because you get me all excited.
That's not a Middle Eastern song.
Baladi, it's like an Israeli dish.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going to take you. Hey, Betach, Betach. Sandra, I'm going to take you to Israel. How long has it been since you've been to Israel?
Never been to Israel.
Betach, you come to Israel. I got to show you Israel. I'm going to take you out for a baladi,
Oh, the only thing is the air's not working very well in that restaurant. Shh, tell anybody.
What are you telling everybody? Come on, Sandre, shut it up, Betach.
Don't like to go anywhere where it's hot.
Okay, yeah, I'm going to play.
Song.
How about this one? Oh.
on there. Now, is this for showing or is it for blowing?
I should have a little thing there. Actually, I like it without. I like simple.
Are they wearing
simple.
White shirts now? I don't even know.
They wear black shirts too, but white never goes out of style.
I thought it did. I thought
White's in. When something's just smart, it's just smart in every generation. How could it ever go out of style? Maybe people get bored with it, but...
Are those the buttons you put in, or you had those in there?
These are my studs.
Oh, that, yeah, that is what I...
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control, cause the power you're supplying, it's electrifying. You better shape up, cause she needs a man. And shape up, cause it'll all approve. Satisfied, nothing left for me to do. Got one that one, not in the way that. First, you gotta come out and say, "How's it going, stud?"
Oh, is that the reason?
Yeah, that's what you said, studs. I hear a word and a lyric pops in my head.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you can say any word and I'll just.
I know.
Go ahead.
I used to be able to do that too, yeah.
You sound like you could sing something. Why don't you sing something?
Well,
wanna sing a little blues? let's.
What blues?
Every night and every day. I sing the blues. Well, every night and every day I sing the blues.
Every day I'm gonna sing the blues. Well, why not sing it now?
Okay.
Why not sing them tomorrow? We've got a place to go.
Thank you.
Okay, you win. Baby, what can I do? I'll do anything you say. It's just got to be that way.
Shall we?
Oh, boop, boop. Papa doody doo, boop, boop, ba. Ba-da-dee-da, ba-da-doo-doo.
The last James Bond movie. I was able to see it on TV in our home.
Did you like it?
Yes, I liked it. A little taken aback. I mean, everybody knows, whatever, I don't want to spoil it, but you know, it's funny because I have two ideas for the two next Bond. What are you doing? Two next Bond films. And in fact, my ideas fit so well with what they did to James Bond that I think it's probably good that I should help them with it.
Sure.
I mean, that little 22-year-old, whatever she is, she wrote the song. Why can't I'm 56? Why can't I help with the Bond movie?
You have to have money to do that.
Money.
You got to put money up.
I may have money to make money.
What about this English girl? What's her name?
Who?
English. She won an award. The little girl with her brother. She's doing very well. I forgot, what's her name?
The one that wrote that song?
No, other songs. English.
Eyeglarsh? Eyeglarsh.
Eyeglarsh.
Eyelash. Eyeglarsh.
Yeah.
Eyeglarsh. She's like 19, 20, 21 to 2.
Yeah, well, how do they do things?
What's the name of that one? No Time to Die. I'll just run right through it here. I should have known. I'd leave alone. Just goes to show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you hold. We were a pair, but I saw you there. Too much to bear. You were my life, but life is far away from fair. Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious? Yeah. That's her song.
The
little girl, yeah.
Oh, really?
The little cutie.
She won an award for that?
I think she did, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, but I got the next two in my head, but if I ever hear from the Broccoli family, I guess it...
The who family?
That's the one who makes it. I can't hear you, I can't hear you.
Who
it's Barbara Broccoli. It used to be Cubby Broccoli. I think he passed away, and it's his daughter, Barbara.
Okay.
And she teams up with a team there, and they pick out the James Bonds, decide if they live or die and whatnot. But I got ideas. I got ideas. I'm an idea man. And I could do the music, and I could do everything. Okay.
Great, Larry. You're a loser, Larry. You'll never make it out of this little carport, Larry. You'll be with me for the rest of my life, taking care of me, and you'll never get out.
Larry.
Larry Carp, a struggling young musician. Somehow his parents got sick, and ended up he stayed with them for 15 years. He'll never get out in the Twilight Zone. Yeah. It's okay.
I have nobody, Larry. There's nobody that loves me except you, Larry. You're all happy. And you're no great checks either. But I'll take you over anyone else, you see. Because...
That's how it is. But I get to wear a tux once in a while. You take me out like a little monkey.
He's a Mickey. He's a little Mickey. That's what he is.
Should I try to sag him? You're not asking me to sing.
I don't know. You're not jumping in. What do you want to do?
I don't know. Bye bye, Blackbird. Let's see if we can do that. But not too loud. Rex Harrison. Oh, what hard luck stories they all hand me. Make my bed, light the light.
There you go.
I'll arrive late tonight.
The rain in Spain.
Blackbird.
Boy, Jeff, she's got it.
Bye.
Speak the words and say it clear. But when she tries, she doesn't make it. She can't forsake it, but she'll take it. She tries, oh, she's Blackbird. Now the one here can love or understand me. they all hands. By George.
The rain in Spain stays mainly on the plain.
Ah, yes. My Fair Lady, right? That's from My Fair Lady? What else is from My Fair Lady? Let a woman in your life. Let a woman in your life. What's another one? Her voice. What's that voice? The sound of her voice there. What's that one? He hears it. She almost makes the day begin. How's that one go? She goes, makes the day begin. What is it?
I don't remember.
What's all the songs from My Fair Lady? Oh, I got them. I should just bring out my book. I heard Peggy Lee, I was listening to her. Mel Torme, I was listening to. Let me see here. I was into, I heard the. My Fair Lady, get me to the church on the street. We live with it all the time with a little bit of, with a little bit, with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck.
Right,
show me in the rain and space. Spain. Lorraine, we did that. I could have danced. Oh, we always do that one. Accustomed to her face. I've grown accustomed to her face. She always makes the day begin. She nags me in the morning, she nags me in the night, and she does it from outside and within. She's second nature to me now. Breathing out and breathing in. How's it go?
I was serenely independent.
I was serenely independent. I forgot how to. Your face, little woman in your life. I did them all.
Yeah. Let's see. I know.
Mostly.
Kiss today goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow.
I saw Ronnie Goulet at the Essex Town and Country in Brooklyn.
Did my dad play for him?
Yes.
Wow.
Daddy played for him, and he invited me to the show.
Robert Goulet or my father?
Your father.
Well, it would have been nice if Robert Goulet invited you.
Well, it would have been, but I didn't know him.
What's one of his favorite songs?
Oh, I don't remember.
What's he famous for?
Many, I can't.
Did he do Maybe I'm Right, Maybe I'm
no,
Wrong?
No, that was Steve Lawrence.
Maybe I'm right. Gotta be me, I've got to be me, I'm willing to die, willing to try what I am. Maybe you're short.
I'll go it alone, but that's how I must be. If I'm not right for somebody else, if I'm not right for me, I've got to be me.
Yeah, that's amazing.
I can't do anymore.
Let's see.
Do something. Play something nice.
Let's see. I'm looking at all the shows here.
No, don't do that. Play something you know.
Something that I know?
Yes.
Hmm.
Please, play something that you know.
I don't know what I know. I'm trying to know everything.
Just play some songs.
I don't want to go back to my old stuff.
Yeah, do that.
Okay. Let's see if I can do this. Doesn't have to have a moon in the sky. My romance doesn't need a blue lagoon standing by. No month of May, no twinkling stars, no hideaway. No soft guitars. My romance doesn't need a castle rising in Spain, nor a dance to a constantly surprising refrain. 'Cause wide awake, I can make my most fantastic dreams come true. Since my romance doesn't need a thing but you. Thank you. Standing up and doing your shtick while you're right
no,
near
I
me.
To stand up.
Hard to pay attention. You throw me off, so I had to focus.
Yeah, but I had to stand.
Little bunnies. little dogs.
Because I have to stand up.
You got to stand up.
Yeah, maybe something's bothering
me. Maybe I should get a partner with looser underwear.
Yeah, you keep talking about that.
Yeah, I know, man. Put that mic up to your mouth. I can't hear you. What you got by your tongue?
I would like to see you with a partner here.
You would?
Yeah.
And where are you going to go? You'll just bow
I'll
out
watch
gracefully
it
from a distance?
Yeah, I'll watch
You'll
it
stay?
I won't sit here, but I'll watch
okay.
you.
Okay. What else?
Why don't you see what you can do?
See what I can do?
Yeah.
Every day for a week I would try to feel emotion every day. And I dug right down in the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried to melt. But I felt nothing, I really nothing. And this class is really getting me transferred. Cause I felt nothing, oh yes I felt nothing. Cause that ice cream shouldn't be my only concern. But I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how this ice cream felt. Cause I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried. But I felt.
What is that? What song is that?
That's from, where is that from? A chorus line? From a chorus line. I got all my shows in front of me here.
Do you know one?
One singular sensation, every little step she takes. One moment in her presence, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know you'll never be lonely with you. Do what, 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 do what Gives you a little zap, right? Now you're like,
oh my God.
Wish I could sing.
Wish I could sing, Larry. You sound like Martin Short when he does that. Oh, yes, I think I'd like to interview you. Yes, I would. I thought, okay. Finally, I'm the star, you know. I got my white tie. I got my white tie, putting on my black shirt. And then all they need is the girl. Documentary of how Gene Wilder made that. You know, he wrote that Young Frankenstein movie.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, and then he asked Mel Brooks to come in and kind of came in there and took it over a little bit and had his own visions, but I don't know. But I think he told him he wanted to do this dance with the monster, and Mel Brooks didn't like it at first. Really? You're going to dance with the monster? You know, because he wanted to take it to another level, I guess. And it has to be in there, and he... Mel Brooks challenged him, like, and then he was so adamant, Gene Wilder, that Mel Brooks caved in and gave in to him because he wanted to see how badly he wanted it in there. But that's that song. Written on a rare. What a great little concept there.
Mel Brooks is still alive, isn't he?
Yeah, I believe so.
It's
yeah.
Gene Wilder is dying.
Yeah. Gene Wilder died. So did Peter Boyle. So to all of those them, yeah. Except is she still here? The one who played. Oh, Doctor, what is this? Doctor, what's the matter with the monster?
She's gone.
Terry Garr's gone. I don't believe it. No, Madeline Kahn's gone, and what's her name? Frau Blocher. What's her name? Cloris Leachman. Cloris Leachman. She's gone.
Yes.
Really? So the only one left is Terry Garr.
Yeah.
And Mel Brooks.
She's got something, I think, Parkinson's.
Oh boy. Phoebe. They look like they have the same demeanor. There's a nice casting on that one. Phoebe is Lisa Kudrow, and her mother in the show was played by Terry Garr, and they both kind of look alike. It's like a real good match for that one. They got the same mannerisms, kind of. Oompa Loompa Loompa Dee Dee.
Thank you.
you can even eat the dishes. I don't want to eat it now. I want to eat it later.
Yeah, I know, but they'll be closed. And I want it to go now.
Remember who used to say that all the time?
Yeah.
Who? Can't hear you.
I can't talk anymore.
Talk into the mic.
I know, but I can't talk anymore.
Who used to say, not now, it's not for now, it's for later?
Mal Lawrence.
Malzy Lawrence. He died, no?
Yes.
Wow.
What's that?
Well, all your cronies are
everybody
all...
that's there. Please.
They're all underneath, huh? Smelling dirt.
I think it's time to go. You've
outlived them all, Leonora. What's your secret to a long life?
Nagging the hell out of you, Larry. I take pride in that accomplishment. It keeps me busy all day long. It's like a workout. I never have to go outside. I just drive you up a wall.
The sun will come out tomorrow. You'll get away the cobwebs and the sorrow. Till there's none who was thinking about tomorrow. In the name of God and the throne. Till there's none when I'm stuck with the day that's gray.
A giving person?
Yeah, you always try to make everybody happy.
Well, what other choice do I have?
That's true.
I'm the accompanist.
Right.
That's all I can do is try to make them happy.
Right.
I'm looking around here and I'm not seeing any more things that I want to do. Wanna do one more and call it a night?
Our day will come and we'll have everything.
We'll stretch
to the joys, excuse me. Falling in love can bring.
Guys, thanks for coming to the 100th show. Hoo-ha. That's a wild concept. 100 shows we've done.
Yes.
Can you imagine that?
That's a lot, isn't it?
That's a lot. All right. Good night. Here's a salute that maybe we should do another 100, God willing. If Hashem should will.
Right.
Bye-bye.